Hi, I'm Hugo, the creator of Roxxem, and this is how to play Whac-A-Word. So this game is all about listening to the song and filling in the missing words or definitions in the song lyrics as the song plays. It's a great way to kind of practice and listen to the whole song in context, and it's also fun. So we're going to play with fill in words right now. And actually, I'm going to pause the video at the beginning so that you can kind of see what it looks like. There's a music video at the top, and there are lyrics under the video, each of which, if you notice, has a sort of dot that represents a missing word or phrase in that lyric. And so you have to actually choose the right missing word by clicking on these answer buttons down here. Let's try it out. So I'm listening to the song and I'm filling in the missing blanks. If you notice, the song keeps playing. It doesn't stop after each lyric. So I have to be fast because the lyrics and the answer choices are going to change. And if I'm too slow, I'll get them wrong. And if I get them wrong, I'm going to not get any points. And actually, I'm going to lose my streak. If you look up here, I actually have a streak of 3 correct answer choices. Let's see what happens if I mess it up. Oh no, I don't know what the answer is. Oh no. Oh no, I got it wrong. My streak is 0. Gotta. Oh no. Yeah. So, that's the game, right? The more answers you get right, and the more answers you get right in a row, the higher your score. Streaks are actually really important because they actually multiply the number of points you get. You can also use your powers at the beginning of the game. You can choose 2 powers. There are lots of different ones, and you can click on the info button here to see what it does. So this one here is critical strike. You get 4 times the amount of points on your next answer. It's a great power if you get it right. So let's check it out. Great. Oh, I got 2,400 points there, right? Pretty great. This other power here is Book of Secrets. Pause the video and access the dictionary. You can click on words and lyrics to reveal what they mean. So this power doesn't give you more points, but it helps you. You say, I don't know what this word means, right? La lluvia, right? And you just want to know what it is. You click it, and then you can kind of click on
la lluvia,
the word, and so it means the rain, right? I can even click here. I can get the translation of the whole lyric. So this is a power to help you, you know, learn the song better. And there are different kinds of powers like that. Well, we can keep playing with the whole song, but we're gonna stop there. Hope Whac-A-Word makes sense now. Have fun and enjoy.